News update now. Danville police have released the name of the victim in a Tuesday homicide. The body of 33-year-old Jose Medel Hernandez was found lying on East Highway 10 just inside the Danville city limits. Carlos Lopez Pacheco was taken into custody yesterday afternoon in connection with this murder. Several agencies, including the Yell County Sheriff's Office, were involved in tracking him down.